There is some available information to suggest increased transmissibility of B1617, and it's a limited number of patients suggesting that there is some reduced neutralization, and as such, we are classifying this as a variant of concern at the global level.